Please welcome Deanna Knight.
Hi, everyone. Enjoying your evening? Such a wonderful place to be. So originally I was going to do two short sets for you folks, doing my original songs and then a set with the Hot Club. So that got shifted to one set, so I'm going to feel like a very grand diva up here this evening with wonderful musicians coming and going. So bear with me on that. But I would like to start with a piece that was written 20 years ago. I can't even believe it. It's when I first started writing songs. And when I first started writing songs, they started coming to me in one piece, and this was one that came all together in one piece. And after it came to me, I thought, you know, this feels like a real prayer for the planet. So I started printing these and handing them off to people that I met and was having a nice connection with, and I asked them to read it in the morning and make a wish. This is my rosy vision, and I made copies for you this evening, and I'm asking you to take it home. They're at the merch table, and people will hand them to you when you leave. Please take them home and read them in the morning and make a wish, so we can continue the little ripple of my rosy vision. Give me credit for the intuitive creature I am, for the sensitive woman you love me to be. Please, can you give that to me? What tomfoolery lies in and among these hurried lives? Well, does the future hold a poison for the wicked and a promise for the wise? And a promise for the wise? And a promise for the wise. A moment of realization is worth a million years of all this unkindness. Love kills the demons, they say. If it were all so simple to change the spin on this earthly sin, rosy vision. Actions speak clearer than words, and I clearly see nothing is of more importance than where our children are to be. Reverence. Companions of the earth we walk upon, at one with the air we breathe, sing praises to the greatness. In honor, plant the seed of love. Plant the seed of hope. Plant the seed today, for tomorrow it will grow. We can change. Life after us will pass it on with pride and peace. There is time still. There is time still. There is time still. How do we grow into someone we know? Allow our hearts to sing. I will shed my tears when the well is dry. I will walk on fire when the heat is high. I will share my light when it feels right. Right, 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 right.
be love, forgive all the sins, carry on in sacred winds. How do we grow into someone we know? Lots to say. I will tend my garden, I will sow a seed, question what I want and what I truly need. I will live my life as it were. Trust, and how do we grow? How do we care? And how do we know? How do we love? Or how do we give? How do we pray? How do
Joe. I'm going to bring the hotties out here one at a time, or, you know, slowly. Come on out. This is Joe Boucher, everybody. I have had the great pleasure of being the chanteuse with Vancouver's Hot Club of Mars for the last 14 years. I can't believe it's been that long. But it's been such a wonderful journey. We do some amazing, fun events and dances and festivals and keeping the old jazz and swing tunes alive and the melodies alive. So, but Joe has been kind enough to join us here to share one more of my original songs. This is the first actual sing-along. Now, I know this is not a folk, you know, folk club, and you know, you don't feel that you have to sing along, but you know, there's a wonderful little chorus. If you feel like you would like to sing along, please do. I co-wrote this with my husband Dave Biggs, and this here is called, this was actually my little fantasy of heaven on earth. This is called Carry Me Home. every blessed berry, every sacred wave, every ancient forest rising up to say always the love and always the light. Live for today and live for tomorrow. Carry me home, carry me home to meet my heaven. Carry me home, carry me home, carry me home to meet my heaven. Well, every seed awakened, every warrior's way, every elder's wisdom rising up to pray. Always the love and always the light, and live for today and live for tonight. Well, carry me home, carry me home, carry. Michael Kreber, and thank you, Finn Maneke. Wonderful, fine, talented musicians we have here in Vancouver. They're out playing on a regular basis, so I appreciate you being here. Finn's going to stay on stage here for this next song, and I'm going to invite the rest of the Hot Club out here. Mark Dowding, flute, sax, and harmonica, Mr. Bugsy Szabo on lead and rhythm, and Mr. Don Kellett. I have just rushed here from another event that I produce every fall. It's called the Hearts for the Homeless. You may have heard about it. It's for the Lookout Society here in Vancouver. So that's happening tonight. Also, Dan Mangan has an amazing group of people this evening doing another Imagine October 20 event, imagining what that might be, waking up on October 20th and what that might be for all of us. So let's send out some prayers for that, shall we? And crazy times, everyone. So I think it's really go time for everyone to kick down and do what they can do to you know, really inspire each other and support each other in the change, the great changes that we need to make. They're not easy changes, and I really have a lot of faith in everyone. And, you know, the arts are so important, and we are the heart and soul of humanity, really. The arts express that to all of us, and getting out and supporting the arts is an important part of a community. So thank you all. And so we're going to get into another one of my songs, and then we're going to do a couple swing tunes here for you before we leave. This one here I wrote actually for my husband, Dave, and this is called Whippoorwill.
So green. He spoke of a childhood memory as magical as can be. He spoke of a river that runs so clean, a mountain of youth and a harvest of dreams, fearless creation of heaven on earth, dance and celebration of our birth. Vision deep down in his loving soul. He said, you can come on over and stay for a while. Nothing could be finer than to swim in your smile. Fantasy and mystery along for the ride. I can feel your heart beating when you're by my side. Be free, let me love you. Be free, angel. Above you, be free. My pilot died at down. Hey, oh, my pilot died at down. The whippoorwill came to tell us life's not always what it seems. Some people they live in kindness, some people they live in greed, some people they dance in kindness, some people they dance in greed. Some people they grow in kindness, some people they grow indeed.
Thank you to Finn. Thank you, Finn. Here's a little song by a wonderful singer out of Holland. Her name's Carol Emerald. I would encourage you to go and check out her music. It's really, really great. We play a couple of her songs. This one here is called A Night Like This. From where you are, you see the smoke start to rise with their play cards, and you walk over softly moving past the guards. The stakes are getting higher, you can feel it in your heart. He calls you bluff, he is the ace you never thought. He played that much, and now it's more than all his cards you want to touch. You never know if winning this could really be enough.
Take a look beyond the moon, you'll see the stars. When you look around, you know the room by heart. Well, I have never dreamed this. Have you ever dreamed a night like this? Oh, I cannot believe it. I may never see you. That someone debonair has just arrived and opened up to see my world before my eyes. That silhouette creates an image in a night I can't forget. It has the taste of something special I can't rest. If I resist temptation, now I know for sure that I will lose the bet. I walk away and suddenly it seems I'm not alone. In front of me stands a star before he goes. Well, I have never dreamed this. Have you ever dreamed a night like this? Oh, I cannot believe it. I may never see a night like this. When everything you think is incomplete starts happening when you I cannot believe it. I may never dream, dream a night like this. Ooh.
When you're having fun. Have you been enjoying yourself this evening? So I've missed all the action here, and I can only imagine the information and the debate and the grand ideas that have been shared. So congrats on you for being here, and thank you so much for inviting me to share my music. We thought we should share one song that would be familiar to all of you, and there's no way that you could be on this planet without hearing this song, actually. And thank you to Lana and Michelle, and of course David Suzuki, who's been an amazing mentor and an amazing inspiration to so many of us. And I know it's a daunting job that he has, and but we are so very grateful. And Canada has been blessed to have him here with us. Now for something fun.
Because you know I'm all about the bass, no treble. I'm all about the bass, no treble. I'm all about the bass, no treble. I'm all about the bass. Yeah, it's pretty clear, I ain't no size two, but I can shake it like I'm supposed to do. I got the boom boom that all the boys chase, and all the right moves and all the right places. You see the magazines working them Photoshop. You know that stuff ain't real, come on now make it stop. Cause you got real beauty, so raise it up. Cause every inch of you is perfect from the bottom to the top. No, my mama, she told me don't worry about your size. Because boys like a girl for the beauty she holds inside. You know I'm not just some stick figure, silicone Barbie doll. If that's what you're into, then go ahead and move along. Because you know I'm all about the bass, no treble. I'm all about the bass, no treble. It's not about your waist, no treble. I'm all about the bass. I'm bringing beauty back. Go ahead and tell them skinny ladies that. No, I'm just kidding, cause you think you're fine. I'm here to tell you every inch of you is perfect from the bottom to the top. No, my mama, she told me don't worry about your size. She said boys like a girl for the beauty she holds inside. Oh, I'm not just some stick figure, see, let go, Barbie doll. You're into, then go ahead and move along. Because you know I'm. Because you know I'm all about the bass, no treble. I'm all about the bass, no treble. It's not about your waist, no treble. I'm all about the bass.
Thanks so much, everybody. Please don't forget to take your rosy vision home with you. Read it in the morning and make a wish. I'd really, really appreciate that. Thank you again. Still lots more to come. So we'll see you on the flip side.